And then he's just the media darling. He's on the cover of all the magazines. I should have been on the cover of Wired magazine. You know what he said? He said he named it Napster because it was his nickname, because of the nappy hair under the hat. But it's because I was napping when he stole it from me. He didn't even graduate.
I think it's time to move on, don't you? They shut him down. I wish they'd do the same to you. Here we go. Cable check.
Becky. Nice name. I wonder what she calls the other one.
And it's such a mystery why you don't have a girlfriend, Lyle.
So all we need is a service truck like that, one, a work shirt like hers. You think Stella can pull it off?
I have my doubts. There's no talking to Charlie, though.
You think he's mixing business with pleasure?
Yeah, he should know better. Only I'm allowed to do that.
Right. Where are you going?
The work shirt and service truck.
Kidding me? How does he do that? How do you do that? What are you saying?
Hey, how are you?
Oh, good. I'm good.
Nice to meet you. I'm Handsome Rob. And you are?
Oh, my name's Becky, but it's written on my shirt.
Listen, I'm gonna need your shirt and your truck.
Perfect. I'll give them both to you. Would you like my virginity as well?
If it's on the menu.
Oh, you're so witty. Why don't you take advantage of me?
Yeah, you're not too bright, are you?
No.